When you think about some of the films that are going to be shown at Sundance, you're thinking the audience is obviously going to be for Homo sapiens, like us, people. But for our filmmakers here, that's really not their target market. What is the name of your guys' film?
Primate Cinema, Apes as Family.
Apes as Family. Now, we're going to start thinking now, this is not for Homo sapien audience, though.
Well, we'd like it to be for two different apes, humans and chimpanzees.
Because you guys really set up this whole narrative to be for chimpanzees, correct?
That's right. That was the first audience.
How'd you guys do the research for a film like this?
Well, I was working at the Edinburgh Zoo in Scotland with a primatologist for a couple years ago. And we showed chimpanzees who like to watch TV in captivity a whole bunch of different programs. And we saw that they liked watching people dressed like chimpanzees acting like chimpanzees, which is where Heather comes in. She's one of the actors for our film.
Now, I would think a film like this, you're going to have to incorporate a lot less dialogue, a lot more movement. What kind of training did you come in with this type of film?
All of the actors had movement training. I'm a dancer and an actor. Other people were acrobats, martial arts. But actually, we had a lot of vocalization as well. So whereas they weren't human lines, they were chimpanzee lines. So we had to learn how to vocalize as chimpanzees and learn how to move as chimpanzees.
Well, To me, that almost boggles my mind. I mean, I can understand somebody needing to learn German for a role or Italian, but now you're learning to speak chimpanzee. You're going completely out of your species on this one. What kind of struggle did you do as an actor trying to get into this type of really unique role?
Yeah, well, actually, I loved it. It came amazingly easy to me, and I was able to vocalize pretty consistently, accurately. It was actually a really big release. I love doing the chimp sounds. It's something you would never get to do in our human lives. It's really loud and it's really fun. So,
well, it sounds like it's going to make for a great film. Now tell us, when can we see your guys' film? Where is it playing? And then what does the future hold?
Well, it premieres at Sundance tonight at 9:30 at the Redstone Theater, and then it goes to Salt Lake City on Sunday at 6, and then it's Tuesday at 3 p.m. back here in Park City, and then there's one more screening, and then it goes to Berlin.
Wow. So you've already got into the Berlin Film Festival as well.
Yeah.
And that's really up there. For you guys who don't really follow film festivals, Berlin's right up there with Sundance. It's like one of the top-tier film festivals in the entire world. So, guys, best of luck to you.
I'm excited to
see the film. And you guys are going to find out more of the awesome filmmakers here in the state, here on our Sundance episode of Filmed in Utah.